Welcome back to another UWF Athletics vlog. Today, we're going to work out with the strength and conditioning coaches to see what kind of work the athletes put in to perform at such high levels each and every week. So, Megan Grace, how excited are you today?
You know, I'm excited. I'm a little sad. I used to do weightlifting in high school, so I feel like this is just going to bring back all the old memories for me and just really just take me back to my younger days.
Hannah?
I'm just a little nervous, like a wee bit.
So, we'll see how this goes. I think, as we all know, sports, not my thing, but I think that working out, that's my thing. I do that. So I think that this will be a good day for me to really show my talent and athletic abilities.
So what do these things do exactly?
They help with recovery. So that's the main thing they do. They air up, and it's basically compression. They'll air up certain parts of your leg and force blood circulation in certain parts of your leg. So it's mostly for regeneration and recovery.
Can you tell me what's going on with this gym wear equipment rehab break?
So what this does, it measures barbell speed. So every rep you do, you'll be able to see how fast the bar moves. What that does, it drives the intent behind every rep that you do and our athletes do. And then also drives a lot of competitiveness as well, because they're going to try to move the bar faster than the person they're in the rack with. It helps us to train a lot smarter as coaches, because we know as long as they're within a certain speed range that we're working on what we want to work on. Gets the resistance, so it's going to provide some resistance for you. It's also going to pull you down a little faster, so when you land with your hips back in the athletic position.
Gotcha.
All right. Probably go 3 reps in a row.
Okay.
Land up. That was 407 units of power. But let's say I'm on rep 7 and it's not moving as fast. That was 41% of 407. So we know how much power you lose through reps, or how much power you maintain through reps. And then if you want to try like a set of, let's say 6, and let's see how close your 6th rep is to your first rep. Straight up. Come on, get back up there. 500. There, good. That's it.
There he is.
So,
okay.
Your 7th rep was your best rep, so you have the ability to produce force pretty well. Let's get started. And what we do is we create like competitive situations where we're competing for distances, for times, stand on top of the sled, and encourage the athletes as we go. Why don't y'all give it a shot?
Oh yeah, let's go. Come on, get those legs moving. Let's go!
I'm proud of you guys. Almost there, guys. Keep it up. Teamwork. Coach Morgan, thank you for having us today. It was a lot of fun. But what did you guys learn today?
Well, I learned I can't jump. But I am pretty good at pushing a sled, so.
Something that was really interesting was all of the technology nowadays that are in a weight room, like with the resistance and learning how fast you come back up and stuff with the weight. That was really interesting to me.
Being able to see how I progressed doing the squats, that was pretty interesting to see that I got better as I went along, so that was good.
Well, I'm glad y'all had a good time. So I'm happy to have y'all back anytime, and we'll go through another workout. I'll take through some other stuff to learn some more things. So go Argos.
Yes, go Argos.
He knows, go Argos.
What's up, Argos? We're back and we're here at Media Day and we're at Seville.
Today we're going to be talking to the golf team, the tennis team, and softball and baseball.
Let's go! We're here at Spring Media Day with Grace and Jacqueline. So Grace, what are your walk-up songs going to be?
I'm probably going to do Icon by Jaden Smith.
Okay, and Jacqueline, what do you think yours are going to be?
My might be thinking about a throwback, maybe shake your tail feathers. I don't really know yet.
We're back with baseball. We have Bryant and Daniel. If you guys had to be combined, like a conjoined twin with anyone on the team, who would it be?
I don't know. I guess Matt Estrada maybe, or there's a bunch of guys. I like everybody on the team. So, I like being with the guys all the time. So, really anybody.
I'd probably choose Floyd. He's one of the more level-headed, nicer guys on the team. When I need somebody to make the right decision and stuff, Floyd will be right there with me.
Hey, Argos. I'm here with Juan and Berta from the tennis team. What is your favorite American food?
Good question. A really big burger, I would say. Yeah.
That's also one of my favorites. And Berta?
I think a big burger, too. I don't go that often, but when I go, I try to eat one.
Fan favorite, the burger.
We're back and we're here with Harry from the golf team. Where are you from?
I'm from London, England.
Okay, so I just have one question. Are you the Harry?
I am Prince Harry, yeah.
Oh my God. I can't believe I'm in the presence of royalty right now. What's your favorite thing about golfing?
It's just a matter of competing, you know? I just love the competition. There's no better feeling than winning, so that's why I play.
And we're here with Alex from the girls' golf team. What's the craziest thing that has happened to you while golfing?
There was a guy in this golf cart, and they were just, being kind of crazy, and they literally got attacked by ducks, so.
All right, so I guess you can say we did a lot this episode. We worked out with Coach Morgan, and we just met a couple of the spring athletes. So what more could you want in a vlog?
Can I get a go, Argos?
Go, Argos.
And see you next episode.
Did you say this? I can't do it. It's too much work. I hate talking.
Here in the bayou, where's the jazz music at?
I feel like I'm riding in a grandma's car right now. This is too slow. How's this minivan? There we go. Yeah, we are up to a Kia Soul now. Let's go.
We're here at Media Day with Grace and Jacqueline from softball for Media Day. I just said that twice.
You are making me feel confident.
I'm starting sweating a little bit right now.
Wow.
I'm not jumping at all. I might jump.
So if I mess up, do we get to start over?
Yes.
So, Hannah, what's your favorite color? Well, Hannah, my favorite color is yellow.
So I'm here with Dakota. What's your last name? I'm here with Dakota Lee. He is, what's your official title, director of marketing? Hey, is there going to be any differences this year at the Blue Wahoo Stadium since we are now the national champions?
We will have national championship banners. That's one difference.
As you can see, we don't know what we are doing out here. How was your experience shooting another national championship?
It was really cool. As big and extravagant as the college football playoff national championship was, UWF winning a national championship in football will always be number one. So
were you ever scared that you were gonna get knocked out by one of those large men?
Absolutely. Trevor Lawrence, very big, very beautiful man. Go Argos.
Go Argos.